Hello, my dear place students. Welcome back to online class. I am your teacher, Leah Madam. Hope you are in good health and safe with your parents at home by the grace of our Almighty Creator. Now, I am going to start your class with subject English. Open your page number 32-36. Practice writing capital letter M, N, O and small letter small M, N, O. Now you will learn some word meaning both English and Bangla. This is letter M, capital M and small m. Now say after me. M for monkey. Monkey means banor. M for motorcycle. Motorcycle means motorcycle. M for mango. Mango money, am. M for moon. Moon money, chat. Next letter, N. Capital N and small n. N for nest. Nest money, pakhir basha. N for nose. Nose mane nak. N for nib. Nib mane kolomer nib. N for noodles. Noodles mane noodles. Next letter O. Capital O and small o. O for orange. Orange money kamla lebu. O for owl. Owl money pecha. O for ox. Ox money shar. O for onion. Onion money piaj. Now you will see some pictures with name. Open your book page number 30-35. This is monkey and motorcycle. This is monkey, banor, motorcycle. Next word, mango and moon. This is mango. And this is moon. Rati akashe chat thaki. Nest and nose. This is nest. Pakhir basha. Pakhir basha. Din thake. This is nose. Nak. Nak diye amra shash prashash kori. Next Nib and noodles. This is nib. কলমের মাথার অংশ যেটা দিয়ে আমরা লিখি. And this is noodles. এটা সবাই খুব পছন্দ করে. Orange and owl. This is orange. কমলা লেবু সবাই খুব পছন্দ করো. This is owl. The পেঁচা দেখতে খুব সুন্দর. Ox and onion. This is ox. এটা একটা ষাঁড়ের ছবি. ষাঁড়ের লম্বা শিং থাকে. পিঠের উপরে একটা মাংসের দলা, সেটা উঁচু. এটার নাম কুচ. এটাকে ষাঁড় বলা হয়. This is onion. পেঁয়াজ, এটা আমরা রান্নায় ব্যবহার করি. Next subject, math. Open your book, page number 36. Write from 1 to 20. This is your homework. Next, write the numbers after, before, and between. Now, we will practice after, before, and between numbers. First one, after and before. What comes after 4? It will be 5. What comes after 8? It will be 9. Next, number 12. What comes after 12? It will be 13. What comes after 15? It will be 16. What comes after 19? It will be 20. Next, what comes before? What comes before 7? It will be 6. What comes before 10? It will be 9. Next, what comes before 13? It will be 12. What comes before 17? It will be 16. Last one, what comes before 20? It will be 19. Good. We will practice between number. What comes between 13 and 15? It will be 14. What comes between 18 and 20? It will be 19. Good. What comes between 6 and 8? It will be 7. Very good. Next, what comes between 11 and 13? It will be 12. Last one, what comes between 17 and 19? It will be 18. Very good. Okay, thank you, dear students. See you in next class. Bye-bye.